Hi.
Hi, are you a CEO of Tencent?
Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh, yes, it's a great honor to meet you. My name is Alice.
Oh, hi.
And
hi,
I'm a student in Seoul National Uni, and I'm a student studying business management.
Oh.
So I was very interested in your firm as well.
Oh, hi, Alice. How did you get to my name?
Oh, because I'm a big fan of your firm. And my aim is to become a bridge that we connect the world together. So I was very inspired by your firm's marketing skills and about how you guys have a very good collaboration with local businesses, especially the one with Japan last year. I was very impressed.
Oh, sounds great. So you're interested in marketing experiences, right?
Yes.
So can you collaborate on your aim as of being bridge?
Oh, yes, yes. So my aim is to become a bridge that connects the world together, because with my 12 years of experience living in China, I was able to learn Chinese, Korean, and English, but also learn how people actually live in China. So I was able to meet many local people, and so I thought that I can contribute in your firm's marketing to lower the barriers of culture and language. So I believe I can be a very good person.
Sounds like your experience in China could be a huge asset of our firm. Also, do you have any specific experience in related to marketing?
Oh yes, currently I'm helping this local museum out to collaborate with international students.
Okay.
So I'm a translator between Chinese and English, but also contributing in their marketing skills to tell them about the cultural differences.
Oh great, good luck with your project. And here's my business card.
Yes.
And can I help you?
Yes, yes, sure.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
It was an honor to meet you, and
yes.
I hope to see you again soon.
Yes, I'll contact you as well. Thank
Bye.
You. Bye.